My microphone wasn't even in the hallway.
Good work.
Really? I mean, I'm streaming. I know I'm connected to the internet. EA Battlefront. You wanna tell me what's happening here? Oh no. Yeah, Douglas, I feel like I'm just gonna kill some time until someone else wants to stream. Although EA is there we go. Okay, I was about to actually check like my network and shit. No, it's working. Thank you, EA. That had me worried. So yeah, Douglas, you can let Cube or Buttkiss or whoever know, like, hey, whenever you guys want to stream, just pop in and be like, yo, tag out, bro. And I'll be like, yeah. Alright, so hour 30, got it. Well, now we're 26, I think. Oh yeah, today's Saturday. I'm gonna tell you what, I thought it was Sunday. Well, now I know it's Saturday. Yes. I've learned my days. Oh my goodness. I go through my life knowing nothing about what day is which. Boop 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 doo 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 doo. Oh crap, you know what I keep forgetting? To look up Pepper Jack Farm or the Pepper Ridge Farm, whatever the commercial is. So that I can start referencing it correctly, because you gotta know I want to. Crap, I effed that up. Relic, please. There's Luke. Throw a grenade! Oh god! I just got clotheslined by a lightsaber. That was something special. That was something really special. And my headset's broadcasting some kind of audio behind me. And it's me. I don't know if it's from Twitch stream or I just left something else open. Like, that I was, like, editing. That'd be great. Take that, Luke. Grenade. I mean, that was actually a really good grenade toss, that thing up there. Like, if he had been- Oh god! If he had been hanging out up there, and like, you know, trying not to die, hiding behind stuff, that would've effed him up. That would've effed him up real good. One has to wonder where his team is, because so far he's been alone. Like, we've just been all over him, and no one else has come to help him. Oh wait, there's Luke. Boba's dead. Oh, friggin' rock. Or tree. Whatever it was. Tree root. Like, I could've been the hero again. I could've killed Luke. I think so. I think it's just because it's new. Man, 0-3, what a way to enter the game. Would have been different had he killed Luke. I would have felt really good about that. But, you know, instead, I shot a tree root. Take that, tree root. I showed you what for. Dun dun. Da-da-dun, da-da-dun, da-da-dun. Hey Palpatine, I got a really good suggestion. Don't go through the middle. Look, I know that's crazy and all, but seriously, Han Solo, don't go through the middle. Right. Oh Palpatine, Han's like right to your right. You have no awareness. Hey Han, was that you? Did I just see Han Solo? Oh my god. No, wait. No, I saw a bodyguard. Also, I saw Leia, but you know, she disappeared under who knows where. Under the green. We'll just say that. Internet, internet. Oh my goodness, hi, Thon. And now Han's dead, and it goes to 1-1. And now it's gonna be 1-2. Oh, damn. I am Darth Vader, Lord of the Sith. Well, I don't know what my title actually is. Look, I'm Darth Vader. That's all that matters. Internet, I need you to work with me, bro. Doop 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 doo 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 doo. Hey you.
Understand the power of the dark side.
I give no shits as I kill you. Oh, that was kind of cool, actually. Just badass walking past him as I choked him out. Who's over here? Hey.
You are nothing against the power of the
How you doing? Alright, peace. Oh, goodness. This is phenomenal. It's just a wonderful little day to take a stroll through the woods, right? I mean, there are people shooting at me, but other than that, it's wonderful. It's a beautiful day out. Look at it. It's really nice. This is a really nice forest. I can't wait to blow it up with the Death Star. The pinnacle of evil. Destroying everything on Earth. Where'd Luke go? Where did Luke go? He ran. Hey Luke, get back here. Look, my knees aren't what they once were. Also, I look like a badass when I walk. There's no way in hell I'm gonna hurry. I'm like a shark. I'm stalking my prey. Like, extremely casually. Oh, Luke. F off. M-Dog. Oh my god. It's Matt Cross. I don't remember what his real name is, but, you know, he's a wrestler. Ow! F you! Was that Kaiba? No, it's Kimba. Damn it. Kimbo would have been so much cooler. Where did Luke go? Maybe if I wasn't strolling after him. Nonchalant. Hey, look, a guy. Oh, I didn't get to kill him. Boba did. Hey, Boba, how are you doing, by the way? Hey, wait up, Boba. Wait for me. Hey, fuck you. Alright. Ow. Who the hell's shooting me? Oh. Hi, Han. I see you up there. You need to die. And you too. Han, I'm gonna have to ask you to just slow your roll there. Dun dun dun! I did fuck all that round, but I had so much fun just strolling through the forest. I finished a challenge. A really easy challenge to pick up 5 power-ups. The thing is, I didn't pick up a single one. I was playing as Darth Vader. I was literally incapable of picking up power-ups. But, sure, game. Whatever you say. Alright, let's wait for whoever's stupid enough to walk through the middle. Doesn't look like anybody's going to be. Friggin' turret, stop that. It's Luke. Hey, remember when I said no one was going to be stupid enough to... Good shot. To walk through the forest? Or the middle? What the... Remember whenever I said there are weird lightsaber physics? So he missed me on the first one, but still turned me all around. So, that was interesting. That was a fun experience. That we truthfully don't understand. Very fully. Oh my god, is Leia over here? She is! Get over the friggin' roof! Yaha! Ow. Did a lot of damage. Hey Leia, I'm back, bitch! she's dead. Hey, Boba, let's go. I'll follow you now, because Palpatine's, like, under the waterfall. Who's shooting at you? Knock that off. Alright. Oh, everyone's dead. We won. Oh, cool, I get to be Darth Vader again. It's time for another lovely stroll. Speaking of which, probably gonna make that a highlight. Just me wandering through the forest all nonchalant. It was pretty great. And it's just gonna be replicated right here. Because I am not running. I am not running until I get my ass kicked somewhere. Someone's behind me. Skywalker, are you kidding me, dude? Fuck off. Ow. I mean, Boba and I are both here. You guys are kind of fucked. Well, if Boba would get out of my way, you'd kind of be fucked. Told them. I absolutely warned them that they would be completely effed, and they were. Oh, hey, man. How are you doing? Hey, we just killed two heroes over here, so Leia's, like, down that way. Darth Vader still gives no shits. Gonna walk as slow as he fucking wants. That guy looks like he's probably got Leia in his sights, so... gonna go this way. I'm with you, Boba. Don't count on much, because I'm not hustling. I will walk at a very leisurely pace. For as long as I want. Alright. Time to move. Vader's finally kicking it up. Oops, wrong button. Well, it doesn't matter. Alright, my bow's just broken. Browser, thank you. Who are you? Are you Luke? Damn it. I couldn't get my sight set. I was drifting to the right a little bit too much. I feel like somebody really mobile over here. Oh, it's just a normal dude. Oh, look, it's Luke. Well, that was fast. Excellent. I accidentally picked up my headset when I swung my arm around. That was pretty phenomenal. 10 and 5. Yes! Also, where the hell did our 6th go? Why would he leave? He was like, nah. Nah, we're winning. Nah. Well, time to stroll through this forest again. This is a thing. It has to happen. Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna go left this time. Gonna take a nice little walk to the left. Admire the scenery. Think about how I'm gonna blow it up and torture its inhabitants and... you know, all that. Because if I can't conquer it, I'm just gonna blow it up. That's what the Death Star's for. They can either bow to my will, or they can be exploded. I really don't care. Because either way, they're going to die. Done. I'm a shark. Ow. Why did I get shot? Look, I'm taking all the hits because of Palpatine. Ow. Choke. Palpatine, get out of the way. You son of a bitch. I can't move. I am completely stuck. Come on, Palpatine. Let's go. We gotta go help Boba. troop, I need you to move. Look, Vader, okay, you know what? I'm really bad at this. You gotta go. Alright, where's Luke Skywalker? Is he still up there with Boba? Or did he hightail it? Looks like he's probably still up there. Okay, round two, ship. I'm gonna get up on top of you this time. Here we go. Here we go. Ah, oh, you did it. Oh. Hey, Boba. Where's Luke at? Uh-oh. Where the hell did he go? Alright, well, Boba looks like he's pursuing him. I'm gonna go follow Boba. There's no leisurely stroll anymore. When I'm up here, I'm afraid. Also, I gotta go beat my son. He's been very, very disrespectful. Wah! Where you at, kid? I've got a belt with your name on it. He's playing like me. He's like, I'm going to wait out this time. I'm gonna lose, but I'm not going to die. I can appreciate that. Okay. Choke you. I'm going to choke you. And now you're dead. Here, catch that. Oh, good old Vader. That actually went really well for me. Vader usually does not score much for me. So we got about another hour before Daglas streams, Drive Not Found. The stream exploded them. Great. Alright, the stream has apparently survived this.
Protect Captain Solo and Princess Leia.
Really worried about my knuckle. It's been hurting quite a bit from the past couple of days. Oh, hi, Han. You found me, Han. What, do you want me to hang out with you? Ow, stop it. Stop shooting me. Stop it. It's not nice. Not nice, Han. Don't appreciate this. I wonder if that means I've played with you before. Were we enemies, Han? Or were we allies? Look, it's Palpatine! Ouch. Oh, look, he's already dead. Oh, sweet. I gotta be a rocket launcher guy. Oh, that might be what Han was telling me. You know, kill yourself and become reborn. Reborn as a greater god. Become the deity that you should become. You should have. Whatever. Where's Boba Fett? Hey, look, there he is. He also hit the wrong button. Cooling flush. Oh god, thermal.
Pick it up. We can't afford to lose anyone else.
Well, of course Luke died. He got hit by a friggin' thermal grenade. Wow, hitting him with this gun is real tough. That was not an easy task. Do 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 do. Fucked. Target acquired. Oh, what a smart bastard. Well, he still died. 4v5 now, I think. What gun's the best, in my opinion? Well, I can't show you at the second. I think it's the SE-14C. I think that gun, it's the blast pistol with the 3-round burst. I think that's the best gun in the game, because it has a retarded range. Like, retardedly good range. And if you land a headshot with it, like, they're done. If you go, like, if you're in a close range fight and you land a headshot, because there'll be 3 headshots right in a row. So you'll just automatically win the bottle fight. But other than that, the DL-44, I think that's the pistol, is still actually very, very really good. But it loses a lot of effectiveness at range. Take that. Uh-oh, stuck. Gotta go. My people need me. To live. Ow, ow. You! Oh no. Oh no. Wait, where'd he go? Son of a bitch. There we go. There we go. I don't really like any of the rifles, but if I was gonna choose a rifle, I'd probably choose the standard Rebel one. Because that one has good range, it shoots pretty... and it does significant damage. The longer range ones, I would not recommend, because while they are very, very powerful, the slow rate of fire makes them absolutely useless at anything but long range. What other rifles are there? The heavy blasters. They're pretty much LMGs. I love those for close range, but if you're going to be close range, again, the pistols are better. Those are just fun to use. Because you really don't have to aim at all, you can just spray, and it's fantastic. No, Boba's gun would be the E-11 rifle, I believe. Because Boba's gun's not a pistol. The pistol's 3-round burst, and it's actually good. The rifle's 5, and it's not good. It's actually fairly terrible. Ow, damn it, Palpatine. I was gonna shoot Vader point blank. I never got into Palpatine. No, Palpatine's my favorite. I never got into Bounty Hunter because I know that was for getting power-ups and stuff, and people love that. But I always use Scout so I can run around with impunity. That's one down. Because I really like not being found. Was that Michael Phelps? Oh god, I just killed our gold medalist swimmer! Oh no. Oh no. Oh well. Sacrifices were made this day. Oh sweet, Palpatine's down here. Ow. I should have really saved that pulse shot for him. Well, you know, he was there. look, it was Mr. Phelps. It might have been his father. May have been his father. I don't know. Is his father still alive? More, but... look, it may have been him. I don't know. Or if Phelps has a son, it could be his son. Look, it's very ambiguous. Which Phelps... oh no! Well, at least I took one of them with me by making him shoot me in the face with a rocket. Rocket. Well, I thought Palpatine was, you know, behind the first rock, and I was gonna be really smart and cheeky to do that, but nope. No, not at all. Hey, Boba, come back here real fast. I need to- ow. Boba has the EE-3, really? Well, either way, the pistol's the best thing. Although the EE-3 is actually pretty good, I really don't recommend it. I don't think that's I think that's a little bit of an overrated gun, even though most people use it nowadays. Oh, I could have shown the gun list too. I have every gun but the Rebel, the standard Rebel one. Because the game, for whatever reason, keeps resetting that and making me rebuy it. So I'm just like, fine, I won't have that gun, I don't need it. Whatever, game. Whatever. I should really probably send that to, like, you know, support and be like, hey, this is a little bit of a bug that I keep losing a gun I fought and have to keep rebuying it. I mean, that's getting annoying. Okay, I forgot I wasn't Vader. This was a mistake. So every time I'm not Vader, I try to go for the friggin' saber throw. It's not a good idea. Also, I hate Luke Skywalker. I hate so much. Oops. Hey, all villains are defeated, though. Oh, here we go. Yeah, this is the pistol that I... Like, this is just the gun I think is the best gun in the game. It is, it's pretty much absolutely phenomenal. It says it has no range. That's a lie. It hurts at range, even though it says it doesn't have that. It's really inaccurate at range, but if you compensate for it properly, it does great things. So it's got my approval. It's got my seal of approval. I do wish I was a little better at accuracy, because that would make it kind of just completely overpowered. I would rip through people on cargo, and I would have so much fun. Ugh. Hey Han, what's the plan? What are we doing? We're picking on this normal soldier? You got it, Han. Yeah, we did it. Go, Rebels. We sure showed the Imperials today. We killed that clone good. Oh god, it's Palpatine. What a fool. Probably didn't need to resort to that yet, but you know. Look, it was a rocket. That's what I do. I like to shoot those. Besides which, the cooldown for it is still being, it's still passing by even while I'm not that character. So, it's resetting as we speak. Same thing if I would play, after shooting the pulse rifle, my cards reset would still be going. The cooldown would still be going. And I could have been a bodyguard. Didn't choose that, though. Ooh, look, it's Boba. Damn it. Boba, come back here. I need to kill you. For the glory of the rebellion. Where the hell did Boba go? Oh, there he is! Look, he's standing still, too! You idiot! Oh my god, I'm so bad at hitting flying targets. Oh god, Palpatine. Well, he's dead. He came up behind me, and it was the worst mistake he ever made, because it just got stuck on me. Oh! Yes! Oh, Bubba's so hurt. Oh god, that's not a friendly. Oh, it's way easier to kill people in this game. It's a dice game, so, you know, they're big fans of people just friggin' falling over dead. Battlefront 2 was actually kinda, in my opinion, it was kinda hard to kill people because, like, you know, the HP went down a lot slower, and you didn't have these, different guns that did, like, crap tons of damage to people. Were really effective in Battlefront 2. Of course, grenades kind of suck now, because the explosive radius has been smaller.
Let me check out this stuff.
Palp has the highest damage? Holy shit. I don't really think Han Solo is the best hero. If I had to go hero, I'd say Princess Leia is, because the stun blast is like the greatest thing of all time. That just Fs up the opponents, and if you're doing that, like, beside Luke, he can just rip apart Vader. Plus she has the heal, and she spawns bodyguards. And I would think the best villain is also Palpatine, just because Palpatine has heal, spawns bodyguards. Those are two big things, because bodyguards are obviously very powerful. And it's just like, why wouldn't you want those?
Use your cover.
Oh, Boba. I think, I'm gonna be honest here, I think Boba's the worst villain. I think Han's probably the worst. No, and you know what? Luke's the worst hero. Let's be real here. Luke is kind of poop. He doesn't have really any range like Vader does. Vader has that really awesome saber throw. And Luke's just, he has a close distance, but that doesn't really help him. He does have that really powerful, you know, spinning lightsaber attack, but I don't think that makes up for it. Yes, I think Trooper Bane is just ridiculously amazing. You can one-shot bodyguards if you hit him in the head. And then if you're, you know, if Luke's around, you just friggin' mess them up. Oh, sweet, I stole hero kills. Yes. Well, I can't say I stole them. I made some good shots. I don't know how bodyguard spawning works. I know that sometimes you're allowed to spawn on the hero while they're in battle, and it's really kind of obnoxious, but it's funny. Because you really should not be able to spawn a bodyguard while Leia's, like, in combat. That's kind of ridiculous. But you can. And then sometimes you just can't spawn any bodyguards, and I don't know if that's because, like, the ones who did spawn out somewhere and not dying, or what. Maybe there's, like, a little bit of a cooldown for how fast you can spawn bodyguards. I have no idea. I haven't learned that yet. But yeah, I think that the bodyguards have to be taken into account for how good you think a hero is, because the freaking bodyguards are game changers. They're very powerful characters. Just because they can take hits and land those rocket shots that do like 20 to 40 points of damage. I actually don't know the damage count. But they hurt.
Move out. And
well, there goes Fett. You know what? I'm glad I'm an Imperial on this map. It's the most annoying thing in the world fighting Fett on this map, because he just hangs out up there. He's like, yeah, man, this is a great place. Oh my god. No, don't see me. Crap. I was gonna shoot Leia. Oh, I can still do it. Damn. Alright, I effed that up. It was a good plan. Alright. Shoot him, turret. Shoot him! If I would have put that turret correctly.
What time is it?
Yeah, being a bodyguard, you should kind of stick with heroes. I can understand if there's like, you know, if you're down two to one or something like that, then the bodyguard should really... If the heroes are in a good position, the bodyguard should really move forward and try to hit that rocket shot to even out the game. Ow. But it's a very good idea to stick with the, you know, stick with your guys. In this case, I can't because they're on top of the friggin' trooper transport. Alright, I have no excuse for that. Bodyguard, please. Luke, no. Alright, everything went bad there. God, I hate this place. Like, our heroes are just on top of there. I wonder if they realize we're down one. We kind of need you guys down here, but you know what? Forget it. Stay up there and live. We got this. It'll take us a while, but we're whittling them down.
Bring the others to their
knees. Here we go. I really hope they're back there. Damn it! Frick. Time to work on Han. Decent damage. Boba's dead. It's just Palpatine hanging out up. Oh, yeah, it's just Palpatine hanging out up there with his bodyguards. That's really helpful. Here's the thing: only one bodyguard needs to stick with Palpatine up there. The other one should be coming down here to help us because. We are outnumbered. Like, we're not breaking through. We're not making headway. Especially whenever I do dumb things. My cat's growling in his sleep. I don't know how to feel about this. Alright. Don't... You know, I'll take that. This is not going well for me, but I'll take it.
None remain. The battle is lost.
We lost by timeout. Look at that, 0-7. Ah, oh, it did so good. Now, the pulse cannon goes off even if you're not zoomed in. It goes off no matter what. Usually you just want to be zoomed in, but I've shot it without being zoomed in before. My problem with the pulse rifle is that it's a little bit inaccurate. It has that, like, second delay, but then there's also the thing where, sometimes it just goes into its own direction. It's kind of a little bit weird. Leia, please. Ow. Trooper Bane. No! I must escape. Oh, there's no one around. Hey, soldier? Oh, God. I don't know how that went wrong. I really felt like we had her. Not, because, there were two of us beating on Leia. And it... anyone was around except for those bodyguards that spawned. And somehow we lost. Oh my god, we did it. Two people died. I feel really good about that. I don't think I killed them. But, yeah, see, I only killed one person. That was probably a bodyguard. But both of their heroes, like, just died. So, who cares? Who cares what happened? Alright, let's move in. See, look, I'll demonstrate real fast. That it can shoot off when not zoomed in. Well, that was dumb. Now I have no cooldown. Wait, I wanna come? Oh. Uh-oh. Wait, dude, please. I was trying to... Hey, North Bastion, I played with that guy. Just... Yeah. Take that, Leia. Damn it, I missed. Friggin' Norse Bastion, coming back for revenge. Alright, now, unlike the other people, I'm gonna be smart and actually get off the fuck troop transport. You know, because we need people to advance. I know it's crazy and all, but okay, that's a turret. Oh no, oh no, oh no. There we go. Like, I know that whole concept of advancing is just inane, but we should probably do it, you know? Probably be a good idea. Someone just took everybody out with that thing. Alright, so where's Luke? Bernard? Nah, not Bernard. I mean, I missed that guy. He was a cool person. Oh, Bernard. I wonder if he still lives in the same house. We should just, like, pop by his place sometime. I'm like, yo! Hey, man. How you doing? See if he even remembers me. And that was an awesome shot, I think, by Boba. Unless he didn't make that kill. We don't know. Alright. Danglis at 8 p.m. So, let me see what time it is. They deleted Anonymous? You gotta be kidding me. Why would they delete your account? Unless you did something really weird. Did you do something weird? Did you go, like, troll a bunch of chat rooms? I mean, if so, that's kind of on you. But I don't think you did. You're not that type. From what I've gathered. Stop. Wrong button. This is what I want to do. Ooh. Oh no, she's got the Trooper Bane. Retreat! Into the air! Yeah. Packs suck, don't they? They make it really hard for you to shoot me. Also, if you wonder why I can't jetpack well, it's because I suck. D&D isn't happening? Well, Douglas, are you gonna stream anything else? Question mark? Maybe you just forgot the password to Anonymous or something. Maybe you should, I don't know. check if the email that's linked to it still has it, like if they still got that on record. Because that's really weird. No, Han. I did not hit him once. My bad. Whatever. So, look at the problem right here. There's four of our team up here. Out of a six-man team. Which means there's only two people.
No!
That's weird. I don't know why Twitch would do anything like that. Maybe they mistaked your account for a different account that they were trying to delete. And, you know, that's a really dignified way to die. And they just accidentally, you know, took yours out. Don't you even try to shoot a rocket at my friends. Palps, just hold him off. I'm on my way. Palps, I really didn't help you very much. I mostly just shot you in the back of the head. But good job, man. I'm here to help now. Die, Luke! He's being evasive. Well, I hit him once. Vader, get out of my way. I got this. Get out of our way. Too many rebels. Oh, I didn't get Luke. You know what? I still have 3,000 points, though, so I've done something. Wee. Wee. Why am I Boba Fett? Wee. Is that Luke? Was that Luke? Can I have gotten a free shaman on Luke? Damn it. Alright, well, I'm gonna hang out up here for a bit. Oh, there's Han. Why do I gotta keep tapping this button? Freaking, I'm chasing you, Han. You hurt bastard.
Here you go.
There we go. Han is down. I was getting pelted by... Oh, because these guys are up here. Well, now you're not. You're dead. Don't take that, Luke. Where are my team? Where's Palpatine? I'm looking for him. Well, he's dead. Guess I don't gotta look for him anymore. Leia! I missed. You know, I think I'm just gonna go hang out with Vader. He can kinda cover me.
Need to finish this.
And me being the bad player that I am, I'm gonna hang out over here. I think that's a good idea. Haha, you can't catch me now, bitch. I'm gonna get screwed as soon as I come down, though. Burn! Ow. Well, that was the danger. Trying to find Vader did not work out. I think I waited way too long to head back and try to find him. So, that was my bad. I'll take credit for that loss. I overpursued Leia. Everything was bad. I tried to go find Palpatine and couldn't. Lesson learned. If you're with a hero, stay with that hero. Don't go try to find the other hero. Period. End of story. It's a bad plan. Just stick with the guy that you're already with. Oh, crap. Okay, cool, I still hit the hero. I think... Yep, I got her down halfway. That fast. Leia is already extremely injured. That's kind of phenomenal. This is bad. I did not shoot him in time. I'm gonna be a shock trooper real fast because my pulse rifle's on cooldown. On scan down, bro. So I'll take advantage of this for now. Shoot someone with a rocket. Then I can use the pulse rifle again. Hurt them, and I'm proud of that. So now I got the pulse rifle back. One of our heroes should come down and, you know, snatch this before one of theirs come over. But I don't think anyone's gonna do that. Because nobody wants to come off of the troop transport. Boop. Wouldn't it have been nice if you turned around? Oh no. There are a lot of bodyguards here. Blue flesh. Damn it, I missed. That's a rare miss. Oh sweet. Back in the fray. Thought that was our orbital strike. Not gonna lie. Hey look, it's Han. Hey look, he's dead. What the hell do you think you are? Don't try to jump as if that's gonna save your life. Not today.
Wiped them out, all of them. Oh.
We did it. Oh, my knuckle's bleeding. That's great. That's wonderful. As if it wasn't in pain enough, now it's just bleeding. That's cool. So, that's awesome. And that's a win! I wish it told you how many heroes you defeated, like, I'm curious, because I don't keep track of it. Be really, really nice to just know how many heroes there that you've killed. It'd make me feel good. Make me feel good to know that. Is this a thing? Is this really a thing that's happening right now? I hate everything. Oh goodness, that is not good. Anyway, Douglas, yeah, just let me know whenever, if you and Cube decide to stream and when you're doing it. As far as our other question, you know, if there was a way to play with people without having to accept them as friends, I'd totally do it, but as is, PlayStation is kind of inferior in that sense, where it's like, yo, you gotta be friends if you want to play with people, because like, all right, here we go. Playing. Oh, it's nighttime? No, wait. It's really not. Alrighty. Normal time.
Do whatever it takes,
let's
sure
go, team. Hey, I bet they're gonna go up here. This is a favorite of people. They love coming up here. Someone committed suicide so they could become a bodyguard. Really? You're not coming up yet? Yeah. No? Alright, I was wrong. But Vader, hey. Oh crap, he just blocked. That sucks. Let's see.
Vader.
What? That's all that matters. Alright, I know where Vader is, so I'm just gonna go straight there. Well, it wouldn't have hit anyway, but still, damn it, Vader. Still look pretty fantastic when you accidentally shoot your teammate in the back with a with a smart rocket. That's pretty great. Good job, me. Oh, Vader. Let's see if I can get this pulse rifle shot on him. He's almost dead. Beautiful. Ow. I mean, I'll take that for the team. I'll take that for our heroes. I don't care. It's a smart rocket. That's fine. Live, my teammates. Live. Leia, Han, please, pull back. You don't need to advance. It's just Palpatine. We have the advantage. There's no reason to move forward. Like us, the heroes. Also, Palpatine's over here. Because there's a bodyguard appearing. Rule of thumb, wherever the bodyguards are, is where Palpatine's at. Slash Leia, depending on who you're fighting at the time. Usually, if it's just one bodyguard, it's a little bit like it's like a 40%, I'd say, that the other one's gonna be there. But if it's two bodyguards, that skyrockets like a 90% chance that Palpatine's in the vicinity. Like, it is very rare for two bodyguards to be moving together. And to not be near their, you know, their charge. Alright, good shooting. Good shooting, Tex. That Tex being me, I wasn't actually complimenting that person. Look, I'm not doing that. Oh, there went Han in the last 14. Cool. So, team, how did Han and Leia die? I mean, I know I didn't do anything to help. But they had bodyguards, because I couldn't spawn as one. And they probably should have been together. Just throwing that out there. Uh-oh, don't fall. Trooper Bane! Bitch! Oops, now he's blocking and I'm out of Trooper Bane. Well, time to just hang around. Also, this. Hey Boba, I'm getting the better of this. Oh god, I'm getting shot at from the side. Get out of here. Hey, good pulse rifle, bro. Hey Boba. Hey, remember that whole, like, stun shot thing I have? Yeah, that kind of sucks, doesn't it? Oh, by the way, you're dead. Man, isn't that a shame.
Alright, stay alert.
Alrighty, we're totally gonna do this. You got a good team. You got a real good team, apparently. Our guys know for the most part what they're doing, barring last round. Let's just not talk about that round. Boom. Mistake. Grenade. Didn't hit a hero. Hey, okay, well, I'm about to get killed. not a real surprise when all three of them are, I don't know, together. That's... Man, that's surprising I died, right? As a normal troop? Craziness. I really thought it was, I thought Boba was a little bit behind. Thought they were already in the corner. So I thought I could get some cheap shots in on Boba. But that didn't happen. And it looks like that was Palpatine's lightning, so he might be around here. Unless I'm just misjudging that. Oh, look, I'm... Fuck. I'm not. I wasn't misjudging. Palpatine. Palpatine. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, Vader. Frick. He started blocking again. Missed. Grenade.
Shh.
Ah! Surprise, bitch! Alright, I actually did a substantial amount of damage there. Oh my goodness. Rocket. Alright, I'm gonna go try to chase Vader down. My character just... Oh, Vader started to choke me and then he just immediately stopped. That's what happened there. That's a little bit weird, Vader. That's a little bit weird. Your decisions are baffling. Come on, other body. Kill them. They're like literally right in front of us. Actually, let's clear out the herd a little bit. Now let's try and kill them. Vader's down. It's just Palpatine. The question being, where the hell did Palpatine get to? Looks like on the rocks back here. Palpatine! Ow. Look, I hit him with a rocket. That's all that matters. I know what's up. Alright. Wasn't able to put away that pulse rifle in time, but doesn't matter, we still won. Friggin' knuckle hurts so bad. So I'll probably end this as a mini stream, like right after this round is finished, whether win or loss. Because I feel like if I keep streaming, Cube isn't going to want to stream. He's going to be like, nah. And I don't want to cause that. Ah, you shot that too soon. Good work, Boba. You didn't look like a complete idiot at all. Just not at all. Hope you liked getting shot a little bit. Vader! I missed. I had no excuse for that. Hitting Palpatine, and he's dead. You can tell that he really thought Vader was gonna come with him. And Vader was just like, no, I don't think that's a good idea. Not gonna do that. Well, let's finish off the last of their bodyguards. Because once these are gone, that's it. They're gone. So now it's just Boba, who, like the other two, came in to attack all three of our heroes. Just... He was like, yeah, this is going to be a good plan. I can take all three of them. Boba. Palpatine failed. And Vader failed. Alright, internet connection. Maybe not be Han. I'll take it. I don't want to be Han anyway. Let's go. That Han guy's lame. I have a feeling the game is broken. At this second in time. Flashbang. Crap. Ow. You know what would be bad? If I was, like, Han level strength, but as a normal troop. Oh my god, I was Han, technically. What? 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 How does that even happen? I hope it didn't say, like, you killed Han, because they would be just as surprised as me. I'd be like, that wasn't Han. That was a normal guy. Well, that was certainly a very, strange round. I'm not even gonna count that as a loss. I didn't get to play as Han. That wasn't real. We only had two heroes that round. What the hell happened? Wow. Apparently if your internet bugs out, like, right at the start of the friggin' round, you will not be a hero, you will be a normal guy. But with a slightly increased life bar. And everything will suck. Ow. Alright, that's fine. Whatever. I don't care. I know that they're up there. That's all that matters. I'm gonna go behind. That's a grenade! No! Ignore that. Ignore that dude. I don't care about him. Good shot. I'll kill this bodyguard going here. And by that I mean I guess I'm shooting Boba, who was teabagging. He was wasting time teabagging and he got really effed up because of it. So you're an idiot. Or retarded in this game. Get out of the way, bro. Oh, that's Boba. If I kill him, I'm totally going to give him a taste of his own medicine just because it'd be funny. Well, I didn't get the chance to. But, I mean, you know. The idiot still died because he was being an idiot. People are friggin' retarded in this game. Like, firstly, what's the point of doing that? And secondly, why would you do that when you're taking damage? How does that seem like it's a good idea? But hey, whatever floats your boat, I suppose. Well, I'm gonna... now. That way either Cube or Douglas can take over. And I'm again later on tonight, but probably not. We'll see. Depends on if anyone else streams. So yeah, thanks for joining me, I guess.